I could have happily gone down to my third breed in my Maine Coons. I like both the Siberians, which I know I've swapped around today because I thought, actually, you know, it's the only way sometimes I'm saying, so I really do like both of them, so I'm going to have a bit of a jog around on day two. That's just how I see it today then. So my top five, I can probably...
Not to find.
Challenging. He did manage it, like one at a time, as it looks to me, went home. Okay, but they are nice, when I mean sound blue, I mean it's a completely same colour blue across the eye. And it's a very good colour develops later. So you've just got to watch it in the centre and hope and pray that it will, as time comes out, it spreads out and becomes even across the eye. He's got a super common body, nice weight, good boning on his short legs and a short rounded tail to finish him off. His points are very nice as well. Again, the red series, you know, you put points and they get some tabby markings, so it's got good strength for that red, you know it's red, one, two, three. So altogether, I'm really like him today. He's my fifth best.
Thank you.
wax lyrical about them all today. The same thing applies to him. He's got maturity to go with it. Fabulous food. And for a black, it's beautiful.